Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. Same thing as on the other side, to match and to make life easier. I'm now putting planks in a way that I don't force them, I don't do the edge set at the ends, I just let them sit, I cut them where they intersect with the previous row of planks, and then I will fill the gaps, the triangular gaps that are left from doing things this way. And because we have seen it done on the other side already, I'm gonna speed things up a bit more and I'm gonna do the full blanking and the filling of the triangular spaces on today's video. This way on the next one we can already start working on the inside. So I will just put the fast forward on the planking. If you prefer it with a bit more comments, check a couple of videos back when I do this on the other side where I comment a bit more.